Many people think that being a mogul is all about living in big houses, driving fine cars, taking their dream vacations, having a white picket fence, you know, like the big American dream. But people really don't see what really goes on behind the scenes in the lives of moguls. So this spring, I'm launching this show called Mogulish, More Than Meet the Eye. Follow me so that you can get the inside scoop of what really goes on in the daily lives of moguls.